looks can be deceiving, won't you look at me? I don't fit the description of an average MC. Blonde hair, blue eyes, I'm like a light-skinned brother. But don't make the mistake of judging a book by its cover. Cause not many have to rock a house like Jess. I mean, I get a party going in a minute or less. Only 60 short seconds, that's all it takes. And fellas are jumping the goalies, bucks be shaking. But still some critics fall into a trap and claim that if you're light-skinned, you can't rap. I just take those comments and put them to rest. Cause they never ever heard a rhyme written by Jess. I mean, I'm cooler than Kool-Aid, sharp as a knife blade, witty, pretty, speedy, and I'm brighter than Cascade. I get live whenever I MC, writing rhymes so quick that you can't catch Poison Ivy. To like sex, you don't have to be Muhammad Ali to be great. You don't have to dial 976 for a date. So you don't have to be black to rock the mic. My name is Jess, I'm living proof. I'm dope and I'm white. I'm a real witty speaker. I never rock weaker. I got more soul than a Reebok sneaker. Now all the people who used to laugh and jive me are catching the dose of Poison Ivy. Don't come close to Poison Ivy.